Woodbridge police searching for a man accused of attempting to sexually assault a family member. Investigators say this man, 27-year-old Miguel Ibarra Chavez, got into a fight with a 22-year-old woman who managed to call police. The suspect is described as 5'9", with short black hair, brown eyes, and several tattoos, including one across his neck.